Okay, here's a quick video to show you how to make a particular page, your home page, I mean, using Insta Builder, a particular page designed with Insta Builder, your home page. And by extension, you know, every page on WordPress, right? How to make any page on WordPress your home page. Okay. What you need to do first is okay, for a start, let's go to my saveclicks.com. This is the this should be the home page. Let's see what's in there right now. Okay, probably I have some things there. I have something here, as you can see, as a home page. Now let me change it before I bring it back again. Okay, now I go to do that. Go to, I think you go to settings, yeah, settings, and then you go to reading. Right, settings, then to reading, you log into your WordPress dashboard. The next you go to is the settings, then you go to reading after that. Now come here, you see something like a static page, right? Okay, this home page, click on it and choose the page. All your pages and posts will show up, so just choose the page you want to make your home page. All right, for example, let's say I want to use this as my home page. For example, I just changed it, as you can see. Okay, I've just changed it. Now I save it. Right. Once it's saved, if I come here and refresh, you see that it will not be this anymore. Okay, it has changed. So this is exactly how to make any page or post your home page, right? Okay. So that's it.